was denied by Ryan Whitney, so Hansel now restarts from behind the net, steps in front, backhander, blockered away by Hiller, and now tied up in front of the goal, Shane Doan and James Wisniewski. Doan loses his helmet, and Wisniewski trying to get his right hand free. They trade right-hand shots. Wisniewski goes to the left, and pile drives into the ice underneath Shane Doan.
James Wisniewski is just back in the lineup fairly recently, coming off of a shoulder injury, John. And that's what concerns me most about watching Wisniewski fight. There's the great stop by Jonas Hiller at the end of a two-on-one opportunity. He just catches a little piece with that right shoulder, kind of fights that one off. And then Doan had his sight set on James Wisniewski. There's no question about that. Doan's up high, he comes in. There's a little chat, and the gloves come off.
Well, Wisniewski now has his second fighting major.